Moths and butterflies belong to the order Lepidoptera and have evolved specialized proboscises for feeding on nectar, making them excellent pollinators of deep, tubular flowers. They are particularly known for their precise nectar-gathering skills, which ensure minimal damage to the flowers. Most moths are nocturnal pollinators, leading to the evolution of night-blooming plants. These plants often feature pale colors and emit strong scents in the evening to attract moths, which have a keen sense of smell and can navigate in low light conditions. Butterflies are generally diurnal. Butterflies are drawn to brightly colored flowers with strong, sweet smells. Their long legs and light bodies make them delicate pollinators, reducing the risk of damaging flowers.